feeling that. It was from Kenny Rogers. Sounds good, feels good. The song She Believes in Me. It was his top five hit in America back in 79. That came after The Gambler and before You Decorated My Life and Coward of the County. Led to two songs also from that same year, 1979. And that song, She Believes in Me, is certainly one love theme. Love song deserving your Valentine's attention and sharing as well. Well, in the spirit of celebrating love this February, Denise Tan of the Lunchtime Jukebox is taking love song requests for this whole week. If you want to dedicate a love song to someone special, you're on Gold 905. You can also do so and win yourself a dining treat from Penang Contro worth $100. Simply go to our Facebook page, that's facebook.com/Gold905, comment on the post with your love song and dedication. Simple as that. That's right, just write your comment. That's really love song of choice and the dedication, and you will stand a chance of winning. The top two sweetest entries will win. Contest ends this coming Friday, 19th of February at 12 noon. Terms and conditions apply. And winners will be announced on air on Facebook on Monday, open Monday next week, 22nd of February. Stay tuned to the Lunchtime Jukebox all week to hear love song requests and dedications with Denise Tan. And she has that $100 dining treat from Homesick as well. Apart from that love song dedication that you stand to win. Coming up for my next feature, Mashed Potato Monday, I've got a mashup of David Bowie's number one hit, Fame, with another funky number from The Godfather of Funk to get even funkier than ever. That you'll hear in a while, but next, some traffic updates, and then we'll go Zat's Dangerous.
Gold 905.
Will you be calling you a smile?
When it comes to our makagakis, we like to start them young.
Deciding
where your next meal will be.
Sweet green, popcorn, tender, and then meal.